Thank you very much for talking to us today. So today I'm with Professor Bill Cope from the College of Education at the University of Illinois. Bill, could you tell us a little bit about your general areas of interest and research?
I began in education dealing with multicultural education a few decades ago and got into the whole curriculum design business. We built a project called the Social Literacy Project. So first of all, I was interested in the whole question of learner diversity and how we deal with that in schools in one way or another. But then became interested in writing and writing assessment. So I did all the work that about genre approaches to literacy and then multiliteracies. And then really for the last 10 years or so, got very interested in technology-mediated learning, and the connection with that and writing is so much of the writing we do now is not script, it's in digital environments, and how can we use these digital environments to support learning writing and also the assessment of that writing. So since I've been here in the US, I've had a number of research projects on that. You know, what's the relationship between technology and writing, and the scholar work that we do is an example, us trying to play through and practice how it might work. But at the same time, I'm also very heavily involved in online teaching. In fact, here at the University of Illinois, I only teach online, all the way through from $49 or free, actually, for that matter, Coursera courses, through to a fully online doctorate, which we've just launched this year.